one more week to Ritmico music classes. Oh, hello! Is this Isidoro the Crocodile? Are you gonna join us for this week? Oh, fantastic! Say hello to Isidoro. Hello to all the children. Let's begin. Join me. Hello everyone, it's nice to see you. Okay, ready? Ready, steady, off we go. Jello, rest. Jello, blue, rest. Well done. And drop, and flop. Skush. Off we go. Blue, rest, rest, blue. And drop, and plop, and skush, and rest. Jello, 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 rest. And drop, and whoops, and plop, and skush. Ready, and jello, 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 jello. And drop, and drop, and skush. Ready, and blue, rest, rest. Jello, jello. And drop, and drop, and skush. And jello, 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 jello. And drop. And flop, and skush, and blue, jello, rest, jello, jello, and drop, and flop, and skush, and jello, jello, to rest. Oh, and now we're gonna play Guess the Card with the blue jello rhythms. So I'm gonna just pick out some of our blue jello cards and sing them out to you, and you'll have to guess which one it is. For this game, we're going to have a little helper as well. Guess who? Okay, here we have some cards, and we're going to ask Isidoro to play some of these cards, and we'll need to guess which ones they are. Okay, we're going to use... which instrument would you like to use, Isidoro? The triangle. Thank you. Okay. Are you ready to listen to one of the cards and try to guess it? Here goes the first card. Ready, steady, here we go. Did you guess it already? Okay, we'll give you one more clue. We'll say it with the names as well. Ready, steady, here we go. Blue, blue, jello, blue, blue. Did you guess it already? Isidoro, could you tell us which card you played just now? Oh yes, it was the yellow one. On our left. Let's say it together. Ready, steady, here we go. Blue, blue, jello, blue, blue. Well done. And now we have a different set of cards. Okay, let's play the first card. Ready? Off we go. Did you find it already? Let's do it with the words. Off we go. Blue, jello, blue, blue, jello. Okay, Okay, did you guess it? Okay. Isidora, could you tell us which card? It was the blue on the right. Well done. Let's say it together. Ready, steady, off we go. Blue, cello, blue, blue, cello. Great. Let's do another one. Off we go. That was a difficult one. Did you guess it already? Let's say it with the words. Off we go. Pineapple, 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 raspberry. Did you find it? Which card was it? The blue on the left. Good. Let's say it together. Off we go. Pineapple, 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 raspberry. Well done. Let's do another one. Off we go. Did you hear that? Let's say it with words. Off we go. Pineapple to rest. Oh, that was a long two in the middle. Did you find the card already? And where was the yellow at the top? Let's do it together. Off we go. Pineapple to rest. Well done. And let's do one more. Ready, steady, off we go. Let's say it with words. Off we go. Rest. Blue, pineapple, jello, jello. Yeah, did you find it? It was the orange one. Well done. Let's say it together. Ready, steady, here we go. Rest. Blue, pineapple, jello, jello. Well done. Today's Doremi singing is going to be a little bit different. I've got here a different instrument to show us the Doremi. These tubes are called boom workers and they're lots of fun. See, they're different sizes. You can see through them. And some of them are bigger and some smaller. Can you see which one is bigger? Yes, that's right. The red one is the biggest. The red one is do. Do. Yeah? Can you sing it with me? Do. Well done. Okay, so we've got the red one that is the biggest. Can you see now which one is bigger? Is it the yellow or the orange? Yes, that's right, the orange is bigger. The orange is re, re, re. And the smallest is the yellow. Can you remember which word was the yellow one? It's mi, mi. And again, mi. Good. So let's revise what we've got. We've got do, do, re, mi. Good. Okay. So what we're gonna do with the boom workers is I'm gonna play them in different order. Okay. And you need to try to remember and copy after me. Are you ready for the first one? Should we do it again? Do, do, re. Ready to sing with me? Off we go. Do, do, re. Great. Let's do another one. Ready? Let's do it again. Mi, re, re, do. Ready to do it with the hands? Off we go. Mi, re, re, do. Well done. Okay. One more? Let's try. Okay, should we do it again? Do, do, re, re, do. Ready to do it with the hands? And do, do, re, re, do. Great! And now it's time to recognize some instruments. Remember that on another lesson we were looking at woodwind instruments? Let's see if you can remember how they sound and if you can recognize them on a song. Let's listen to the first instrument. Did you recognize this low buzzing sound? This was the bassoon. Listen to the next one. This really mellow and expressive sound was that of the clarinet. How have you done so far? Let's have one more go. Sound was really buzzing and very, very lively. This was the oboe. Well done if you got them right. Keep practicing and listening to them.
And then we're going to play the song and then we're going to sing the song at the end. So are you ready? Ready, steady, off we go. Ellie, elephant, is walking upside down. Ellie, elephant, is walking upside down. So you can play that on any different notes every time. On do, re, mi, or A, B, A, G. So how about we try it on A this time? Ellie, elephant, is walking upside down. Ellie, elephant, is walking upside down. Perfect. So if we're going to play it on the recorder, we only need the two notes, which is so and mi. So to play so, we only need to we need our thumb on the back, covering the hole at the back. And then we're going to take our middle finger here, and we're going to put it on the second hole, and that's going to cover up the second hole. So that is so. And then the second note that we need, we're going to put our pointer finger on, which is our first finger, and cover up the first hole. So these are the only, this is the only thing you need to do, is take this finger off and put it down throughout the song. So again, I'll teach you the first two lines. I'll teach you it in steps. So we'll do hey, hey, which goes. So you're just starting with our finger off for so, and then we're adding it back on for me. So that's hey, hey, and then we'll do look at me, which starts with our finger off again for so. So we'll put that all together. It goes. Then we'll add I am playing, which again starts with our finger off and so, and then we go to me. So it starts. For can you see, we start on so, and then we go back to me. So. So let's put that whole line together. So I am playing, can you see? So we'll put that all together to play on the recorder. It goes. Well done. So I was Sophie from Ritmico Music, and I will see you guys next time.
Hello. Welcome back to Doing the Rhymes with Ritmico. Hopefully you might remember. It is cobbler, cobbler. Let's get ready. We're imagining that we're hammering something. We're mending our shoe as we start. Okay. So, ready, steady, here we go. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by half. Half past two is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Well done. Ready, steady, here we go. Cobbler, cobbler, mend my shoe. Get it done by 2:30. 2:30 is much too late. Get it done by 8:30. Well done.
And now we're gonna do the drawing of a song. Have you ever tried to draw a song? Now, this is going to be a special drawing. It's not the normal drawing of flowers and children that you would do. We're going to try to draw the shape of the music. And the song we're going to draw to today is by the French composer Camille Saint-Saëns. Now, Saint-Saëns wrote a big piece called The Carnival of the Animals. And in there, he had several movements that depicted different animals. One of them was called the elephant, and it's the one we're going to listen to today. It was written in 1886, and it's from the period of music called Romantic era. The elephant here is played by the double bass, which is the biggest of the string instruments, and is accompanied by the piano. You're gonna listen to two different parts in this piece. The first part, where the elephant is going to take some very big, huge steps. And the second part, the elephant is going to go swimming in water. That's why I've chosen these three colors today. I've chosen orange for the elephant, red for the big elephant steps, and blue for when he's swimming in the water. So first of all, we're going to draw an elephant. Why not? So we're going to draw a big round body. We're going to do this in a corner of the paper so then we can draw the shapes of the music. And then we're going to draw the head, two eyes, two big ears on each side of his head, and then a big trunk, a little tail, and then four very big legs. These four very big legs is what's gonna step really loudly and heavily. And here's our elephant. Okay, are you ready to draw? Let's have all the pens ready. And let's start the music. Has done, these red stops at the beginning are the big elephant steps, so I'm gonna add some little here. I'm gonna add three little toes on each of the big elephant steps. Okay, now that I've got all the toes for all the elephant steps, now this middle bit here is the water when the elephant was swimming. So that's gonna be some very long and curvy lines. And then he's splashing some water, splash, 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 splash. And then as he's coming out of the water, he's coming really slowly to get dry with his very long legs. And then off he goes again, stepping and stepping. And then at the very end, he takes three steps, one bigger and louder than the other. So I'm going to make the last one really, really loud. Okay, we're going to listen to the music again. And this time you can point with your fingers how the music is going.
Thank you.
Now we're going to be listening to a very nice tune played on saxophone, and we're going to be doing some steps for it, okay? So we're going to start by doing three steps to our left, okay? So when the music starts, we're going to go one foot to the left, and the other foot comes, other foot, and the other foot comes, and three, okay? And when we've done three, we're going to do another three to our right. So then this foot moves, this foot comes, this foot moves, this foot comes, and this foot moves. And then finally, we're going to go round once, and we're going to go to a high note, middle note, and we're going to sit down for our last low note. Everybody ready? Let's try. Song today is a song that is called Potato Chips, and it's a song by Jim Galliard, and it's early jazz, and it's very easy what we're gonna do today with this song. Every time you hear the word potato chips, you're gonna go right down and touch the floor. Yeah? Are you ready? Let's do it.
Potato chips, how my mouth just drips. Potato chips, how my mouth just drips. Crunch, crunch, I don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips. Potato chips, how my mouth just drips. Potato chips, how my mouth just drips. Crunch, crunch, I don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips. No matter where it is, you'll always find a bag around. Be in a bar, a picnic, even a baseball ground. Potato chips, how my mouth does drip. Potato chips, hold, drip, drip, drip. Crunch, crunch, I don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips. Bang, bang, bang. Crunchy, crunchy, potato chips. Crunch, crunchy, crunchy. I crunch, crunch, crunch. I don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips. Potato chips, how my mouth does drip. Potato chips. Crunchy, 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 crunchy. Don't bring me no lunch. All I want is potato chips. No matter where it is, you'll find a bag around. I could be even in a bar or picnic, a baseball ground. It doesn't matter. Oh, those potato, potato chips. Potato, potato, a chippy chippo. Crunch, crunch, don't want no lunch. All I want is potato chips.
Had loads of fun, and we'll see you next week again. Bye.